Welcome to Providence. We're inside the Dunkin' Donuts Center, commonly known as the Dunk. It's the Big East regular season finale and senior day here at Providence as the Friars take on the Butler Bulldogs. Around. The three from the corner. A.J. Reeves, the freshman, knocks it down.
Well, A.J. Reeves.
Weeks of the season with that foot injury.
And look for Providence to change defenses on a fly as Kamar Baldwin knocks down that shot. You hit those, it doesn't matter what defense you're playing.
You're missed it.
Yeah, Duke tried to draw an offensive foul. A little bit of a push-off by Fowler, but not enough to draw a call.
Reeves again, corner pocket.
Including in the opener, 29 against Siena. But again, that injury has really hurt his development.
And here's Baldwin again. And what makes Baldwin's no good? Rebound by David Duke. The give to Isaiah Jackson and the senior. Raising. Brunk working on Watson and uses the left hand. Count it and one.
And that time, Brunk just caught Watson asleep. Brunk.
Here's Jackson for three. Yes! The senior.
You gotta watch it out.
Light. Set it back up. Jackson open for three. Count it. Mr. 1000.
Mr. Senior on senior day. Just a 31% shooter from beyond the arc.
Stolen. Malik White is a thief. Reverses it.
Did you say thief or magician? Around the perimeter. Much better job there offensively. You get it inside, play inside out. But
they look for the lob. You saw Malik White. He's going to go for the lob to A.J. Reeves. Here he is, top of the key. And gets the roll. Inside, stolen.
A bad angle on that pass.
The alley-oop to Reeves.
Passing lane, even though that was a bad angle, but transition as Reeves beats everybody down the floor. You know, the one thing you're going to do if you're going to make mistakes, get back.
Three blocks on the day. He's doing a great job protecting. Oh, man, a breakdown defensively.
And LaValle Jordan, he's got to be beside himself now.
Good pass. McDermott. They whip it around to Jorgensen. He knocks down the three. Inside, Diallo turns. Left is short, but got his own board. Reeves, corner. He loves that spot.
I also think about Providence offensively playing with such confidence.
Here's Jorgensen again with the left hand. In fact, Diallo leads. He's got the rock now. And he'll pull from three. Here's Duke with the rock. Young. The kick out to Reeves. Different corner, same result.
Young fellas, it tells you, the hard fouler, let them know I'm in the game. You know, I'll slap a guy's arm at some point.
Here's Jorgensen. From way outside, knocks it down.
Streaky players, we saw him in the first half. Couple of layups, knocked down some shots, he felt good.
Reeves from the corner.
Oh my.
The ball and shot rejected. Here's Jorgensen for three. Yes.
I like the way Aaron Thompson thought about stepping back and taking a three.
Here's McDermott from the corner. Good. So Providence will wrap up the regular season at 17-14, 7-11 in the Big East. For Butler, 16-15, 7-11 in the Big East.
Well, I'll tell you what, they may finish in last place, 10th in the Big East. But Providence is one of those teams you don't want to have to face the way they're playing right now. And Butler, on the other hand, plenty of potential. They've got to go back and get it right. They've got to come out playing with more aggression if they're going to succeed